Yeah.
Not too much zoom in?
No, it's good.
Backflip. There it goes. I'll put it on 3D mode. Bring it in close. You have it.
Yep.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Now, is it a spec?
Yeah.
Is it? You can't zoom in anymore, right?
No.
Okay, that's good. Okay. Here we go. 50 feet up. No, it's going to be too high. I'm going to bring it down. Whoa, I did it! I did it! I'm landing this puppy! I'm landing it! Did you get that, Michael?
Yeah.
Got it.
I got it.
So that's what a newbie does wrong. So what I did, and you can see in the video, is I brought it up and right about here, I put on the negative pitch and zoom, away it went. And I panicked and chickened out. If I would have just held it, it would have gone through. But I gave negative pitch too soon. big mistake for newbies like me trying to learn 3D. But hey, you got to enjoy it. And another thing we're going to be trying out on future vids is this G401B Gyro. You heard about it, you've seen some of the reviews. We are going to do some testing on it and see how well it really does do. $39 makes you, you know, think, is it really a good gyro? But I've been hearing some good things about it, so we will try it. Also on upcoming vids, we finally got this thing almost finished. We finally got our belt for the tail boom. So we'll see this Firefox, the new fiberglass frame. We're going to have this finally finished in a test flight out of the whole thing.